We are in the heart of Tribeca today, taking a look at 24 Leonard, Unit 2. It's this incredible space where you have 5 bedrooms, 5.5 bathrooms with incredible views. While you're eating dinner, you're looking over Leonard Street. Sitting in your living room, you can see your backyard and sit by a fireplace. And then not to mention out here, look at this. All of this terrace space, nearly the size inside you have outside, complete and total privacy around. Unbelievable. Asking $26 million. That might sound like a lot if you're from like Iowa, but in New York City, in Tribeca, that is a steal for a place like this. And before we get started, I just want to say thank you to the listing agents for allowing us to do this tour. And on that note, let's just continue straight. We're gonna head into the foyer area, right off the private elevator, and show you how this place looks. Before we even get inside, the entryway right off that private elevator is so cool. You get so much space, and this is one side of the entrance. You can also enter through straight to the main suite. So if you're coming home, you've had a long day, you just wanna get straight to your room, you don't have to waste time in here. But we're gonna waste time in here. Hop inside with me. Takes us into the great room. We'll start over here, maybe with the formal sitting room because of that fireplace. Dude, I got here yesterday. Everyone's been telling me it's like 60 degrees. I pull up, it's 35, ridiculous. So fireplaces, I need them, 100%. Places to chill, hang out with the family. And the cool part of this room is that it actually has those doors that swivel open. And so you can have indoor, outdoor kind of vibe while you're sitting in here. Maybe not on a day like today because it's a little cold, but like on a normal 60, 70 degree New York day, it's irresistible to have. And this room also has a pretty cool feature just over here is like this bar, you know, you can serve some drinks. And for you water freaks, I know there's a few out there, yeah, I'm a water freak, we need water to survive. Still and sparkling on tap. I mean, dude, talk about being a good host. And then when it's time to watch a show with your friends, your family, put on Jason Matouk's tours, why not? Boom. Look at this cozy, warm, beautiful place. And just like I said, the intro, dining room with the views of Leonard Street. So not only do you have incredible space, Thanksgiving vibe, Christmas, this mirror to emphasize the whole room, floor to ceiling windows as well that just let in a ton of natural light, give you really great views. It's just the perfect room. And look at this light fixture above. Art. This is an incredible room. We have the bedrooms down there. Before we get to the bedrooms, I just want to take you straight to the kitchen. I want to show you what outside looks like because there's just so much to talk about. And here we have it. Now for the YouTube video, I had to keep these doors open. I did not want to because I'm freezing, but I just thought it looked really cool. And so before you even get into the kitchen, little sitting area over here, you know, chill, glass of wine, you're cooking, you know, dude, listen, you're on a date, there's a girl, there's a thing here, you're cooking, thing on the couch, you know, that's one man's fantasy. Listen, I'm a single 26-year-old, that's what we're thinking about. Anyway, you got your Gaggenau appliances. We have your stove, the vent above. Your ovens are Miele, coffee maker Miele, the best of the best. Preparing that meal, getting it done, just privacy. Your oasis in front of you, the breeze coming in. I'm actually starting to like it, unfortunately. I also want to mention, Alex, real quick, skip this. For you wine connoisseurs, boom. Check this out, Gaggenau, slide out, serve a little Prosecco on a little chilly day. Right?
Yeah, that's sick.
It's sick. It's a vibe. How about this? Listen, Alex is about 6'10". He needs a big freezer, big fridge. Boom, look at this. The cool thing is, we got over here, these are both fridges, and then down here, these are your freezers. So, I mean, this is a 5,000 square foot, 5-bedroom home. You're gonna need a big space, but this might be, this is like what you'd see in like a 10,000 square foot mansion. I don't know. And so as we make our way further down into the kitchen, just at the end, we have a little breakfast spot. Oh my God, you just made some eggs, some Benedict, phew, sit right here. But nothing compares to what's just outside. As we step past these bar stools, so this is another place you can eat as well, these bar stools right over here, but how about this? Outdoor dining. Could you imagine being here, candles lit, in the background, little taxi honking, hey, I'm walking here, in the background while you're having your dinner? What a vibe. You don't have to go out. No more reservations, no more fancy meals. You're doing it at home. Bring a bottle of wine and your friends. That's all you need in life. Bottle of wine and some friends. And then down over here, I think there's something like 4,000 square feet or something out in this terrace. Look at this. You can really see it. This is just the outdoor like living room. And these are the doors, like I said, that opened up. You can fit every single person you know in life. All your Facebook friends can fit here for sure. And they have a nice backyard over here. If you have a dog or a pet, because this is a pet-friendly building. And then as we come down to the other side, what place in New York do you know on the second floor has a outdoor summer's kitchen like this? We have your Wolf outdoor grill, fridge, and sink. And there's another feature out here. You might have seen it in the intro. Let's go this way. Stepping up here, we got an 8-foot long pool. It's just jacuzzis, jets. On a day like today, where it's nice and freezing outside, hop in there, it's all warm, you got your little robe on, you're enjoying your time. And then you're surrounded by bamboo, which is like feng shui is like super good for you. Let's head back inside. I wanna show you the guest bedrooms. The main suite's gonna blow your face off. So just get ready, follow me. All right, so here we go. Now walking back across this very warm living room. We're gonna head down and show you some bedrooms and some guest areas. And this is where it starts. So on my left, if you could believe it, this is the guest bathroom. It's ridiculous. I mean, the finish on the counter and the backsplash, there's like a constellation on the wall. The toilet is the automatic opening toilet that like sanitizes itself. And then again, we are in New York City. And you know, you don't expect to have closet spaces just down the hallway, but look at the size of this. A full walk-in closet. This could be storage, winter coats, jackets, I don't know. Who's complaining? Extra closet space in New York, all you're doing is loving it. On my left, this is gonna be the private office. Wow. I mean, dude, let me paint a picture for you real quick. What a place. What a place to get some work done. You know, is this a bedroom? I wouldn't make it a bedroom, I'd make it an office, but I work at home a lot, I'm sure most of you do. Lock in, do your thing, and you don't have to leave for any distractions because you have a bathroom right over here. And it's one of probably the nicer guest bathrooms. Look at this. This huge like ensuite. And I love the frosted window that you can open up for fresh air, but you get the privacy, you can take a shower. And this is the only room that's situated like an office. The next one is actually a guest bedroom, so let's take a look. So as we make our way down, this is the official first guest bedroom that we're looking at. We step in and look how incredible this is. I mean, I know maybe your tallest friend can't sleep here because this is about a queen size bed or whatever, but look at the space we have, guys. It's amazing. You got this gorgeous room. The closets are just fitted out, already designed for you. The ceilings are so high in these bedrooms. These 12 foot high ceilings just make it all possible. And then again, you're on Leonard Street. And in here, we're gonna have your ensuite. I wanna show you this, how beautiful. Look at that, you know? The stone goes all the way up to the ceiling. Got the sink, a frosted window, so you still get natural light, but you don't have to worry about peepers. And so we'll make our way back down the hallway. Show you another guest bedroom. The next two bedrooms are gonna be empty spaces, but you can still get the idea, you know? Look at this. Even easier, you know, you still get the same build out in the closet, the same incredible view, that cobblestone on Leonard Street, just another ensuite over here. And it's the same thing at the end of this hallway for the last, this is more like the VIP suite, like at the end by itself, your bathroom's actually right over here, you know? And then you have your full room, again, same thing, on Leonard Street. The bed can fit in there, these high ceilings. Your guests are in heaven. But it's a joke what this main suite looks like. Please take a look at this with me. When I saw this for the first time, I was like walking through the house, turning the lights on. I was shocked. Look at this. Dude, what? Are you seeing the vibe? Are you seeing the vibe? You walk in, it's a garden wonderland. The green is so bright, it's like coming off and going onto the carpet. I can see a greeny hue everywhere. King size bed, and then you have this huge wall of plush. It makes everything feel so cozy. There's also a door, so you wake up and you just wanna go do like a naked stretch, boom, right there. Wait until I show you the heart and soul of this bedroom. When you step in here, it takes you into the closet before you get to the bathroom. And once again, just insane. Like, you know, we have all these hidden shelves and, you know, there's a safe, there's storage to the ceiling. The handles are all decorative, mirrors everywhere. This is where your vanity would be. And all of the top is all storage. And you might be saying to yourself, Jason, you're like a little short king. How are you gonna reach over there? I'll show you very simply. Just take this off the hook. And now your Birkin is in reach. That easy. See, Alex is about 7 feet tall, so he just like tilted his toes up and reached up there, but what a vibe. And then the closet continues down. So you have like his or hers, and then down here, his or hers are just hers, you know? All the storage, more of these beautiful decorative drawers going down. My God. I'll sleep in here. And as we make our way down, we have your bathroom. The bathroom's actually hidden by a sliding door. So if you wanted privacy, you know, someone's getting ready, you're like, hey, don't look at me, I'm doing my thing, whatever. Got privacy. Takes us in, dual sinks. Same vibe when you walk into the bedroom, the bathroom. It's like this really, it's just like a sunlight crashing on the tub, the greenery. And this is the part that I love. So this is your sink, this is your water closet. And I'm actually just stepped into the shower. This is the shower, this whole thing. These are your shower heads, your dual shower heads above. So when you take a shower, this whole thing is your oasis, you know? And then you have a soak-in tub over here, as I mentioned. So while you're laying in there, just the New York sunlight on you. Wow, that feels so good, the warmth. It's amazing. And then, of course, you just pop this door open, step outside. And it takes us back out here into your oasis. But that was 24 Leonard asking $26 million here in the heart of Tribeca. If you enjoyed this tour or you actually just really like that place and you want to buy it, all the information will be down below on how you can make that happen. And if you want to see more of my other videos from Florida, you'll see it down there as well. And I just want to say, I love you. I care about you more than any other YouTuber cares about their audience. That's a fact. Also, my ebook is out, my free ebook. There's no course, there's no fee, it's free. You can schedule a one-on-one call with me to talk about your business, your marketing. It's down there as well. A lot of links, go look, click on my links, whatever. They all help me continue this channel. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one. We're gonna film three more others while we're here, so there's a lot to see. Love ya.